Don't you trip over a rock with your nose so high.
Wasn't the
Silence! Bring me an antidote at once. A mixture with power to cure all afflictions, or be gone.
I will not hear any more of your
blasphemy.
Oh, look! It's that living saint over there! Get the hell out of here, you bubble clown! Lost your way, your holiness?
Levers of life keep on spinning my thread. Sweet home.
Just don't make yourself too comfortable.
Of course, we've got a job to do. The roots have overgrown this place.
Here comes another tantrum.
What do you really want from me? I bet you could get the hut some other way.
The hut, the masks, the idols. They're means to a greater end. But you gotta walk the road.
Unless I smash the mosque into pieces.
Whew, shots fired. I thought you can't live without it. Ugh. Can't you feel it, princess? Something's changed. I don't want to harm you.
Right. You can't wait to do it.
You're not ready.
Yeah. I just hope this junk works properly this time.
The days when the roots were sweeping the land will soon be over. There's still one thing to deal with, though.
There, old friend.
Where are you walking to, all alone?
Following the trail? Wait, did you just...
I'm going to see my grandmother and carry her a cake and...
Does she live far off?
I'm glad you two are having fun, but...
It's beyond that mill you see there in the first half.
But there are more important matters to attend to.
Sorry. Did someone say something?
I guess.
Should we?
Most likely, yeah. It's time.
Don't tell me you're finally going to talk to me now.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. That depends on you mostly. The time of the year is on your side, though. It's the winter solstice, so according to an age-old custom, animals are kind of obliged to speak to humans.
Look, I can feel I'm this close to finding out what happened to my sister, and...
But first, you needed to unravel the past of your missing friends, right?
Well, it seems that way.
It's not enough. You become responsible for every little soul you collect on your way. And you owe them a closure.
Talk about leaving your past behind.
The only way towards the truth leads through the prison of souls. The place of judgment. Don't worry, I will keep an eye on you. For a while, the rest of the road you'll have to walk alone and face whatever is there.
There was a time when my knees would buckle after hearing such a thing.
Since we've got a moment all for ourselves, let me enlighten you with some answers. Not the people. They hardly ever change. They thought Gordana was the evil from the woods, just like those who came before her. Baba. For them, it was always Baba's fault. Baba Gordana has a certain ring to it, doesn't it?
Just like the witch's eye in the village. Here goes nothing. Never seen these ruins around here. The trail goes straight in.
So do you.
Oh, you're here already.
I'm here already.
Come closer. I've got a real treat for you. Everything you've been looking for lies behind. The key to your future is in your past. But one needs to be closed for other to open.
The souls. Chasing ghosts is pretty much all I do.
Chasing and catching. But now, look each of them in the eyes and decide. The choices you make will give you the keys to your destiny. Where was I? Yes. You see, Gordana was the last Pearl lineage. An age-old bloodline of the wise women, the only ones capable of taming the chaos of the heart and its voracious roots. Few people ever knew how much they owed the Guardians. Now talk about a thankless job. Mostly, she would keep to herself. Mostly. She was only human after all. It so happened she gave birth to two daughters. Twins. It does ring a bell, doesn't it?
Why did I have a feeling it would all end like this?
She has never loved anyone more than them. The folk have always pinned down their ill fate to the witch, so they chose to get rid of her.
They killed her.
Yes. You see, Gordana was the last Pearl lineage. An age-old bloodline of the wise women, the only one.